Assalamu alaikum students, 4th class Hashmi, and as you know that we have completed unit number 10. Today we will start unit number 11. So let's start. Students, in a previous video we studied about the story Tom Thumb 1. As you know, we have read this story and we have underlined the difficult words. I hope you have made sentences on your notebook and question answers. I told you that how you will give answers. Now today we will start new unit. Unit number 11. That is last unit of your syllabus. Now after this unit, our syllabus has been covered. And today we will start. The topic is the gerund as the object of a verb. As you know, students, in last unit I told you about gerund, because the same topic we read in last video. The gerund, I told you, again I want to tell you that what is gerund. Students, gerund are verbal nouns. This means that they are nouns formed from verbs. Clear, students? These are nouns and they are formed from verbs. I told you that we will make gerund after using ing with verb. So you know that what is verb. I have written here first word run. So run is verb. When we will put ing with run, it will become running. So running is gerund noun. Clear? Students, I told you that we can use gerund as a subject of a verb and as an object of a verb as well. In previous lecture, in previous unit, we did studied about the gerund as the subject of a verb, and I told you that we will use gerund in the start of the sentence, because subject always we use in the start of the subject sentence. And today we will do gerund as the object of a verb. So here gerund I have written as an object we will use. You know that object mean, I told you about subject and object. And students, one thing more, we always use object in the last of the sentence. Like I have written here, first sentence, Nasir likes walking. Students, in this sentences we will use verb. Like is verb, enjoy is verb, and hate is verb. This kind of verb we will use after subject. Then we will use object by using gerund noun. So here I have written Nasir likes walking. Nasir is a subject. You know that subject always we use in the start of the sentence. And likes, here students, Nasir is a subject and likes, that is verb, and walking is a gerund as a object. You know that like is verb and walk is also verb. Clear? And we have used here ing, and in the last of the sentence we used, so that's why it is gerund as a object we have used here. Nasir likes walking. Next is she enjoys playing football. Here enjoy is a verb. Students, one thing more, remember that we will use gerund as an object after verb. Clear? Like I have written here, enjoy is a verb, and after verb we will use gerund noun as an object. That is verb and that is gerund as an object, and football also object. The boys like riding a bicycle. Here boys subject and like verb, and riding is a gerund noun as an object we have used here, and bicycle also object. Next, I hate smoking. Here hate is a verb and smoking is a gerund as an object. Clear, students? You can see here I have used gerund as an object in the last of the sentence. So I have used here ing as well, so that's why these words are gerund as an object. Students, here I have written some sentences, and I will tell you that how we can use gerund as a subject and as an object. For sentences, swimming is difficult. As I have told you, that as a subject, gerund we use in the start of the sentence. So here, swimming. You can see here, ing we have used, and swimming here is gerund as a subject. Swimming is difficult. Clear? Now, swimming, the word swimming, students, I will use as an object in second sentence. I love swimming. Here, swimming is used as an object. Swimming is gerund noun, you know, and I have used as a subject, and here I have used as an object. Clear, students? Love is verb, and after verb I have used here gerund noun. Second sentence, singing is enjoyable. Singing is a gerund noun as a subject, and here I like singing. After verb I have used gerund noun as a object. Here singing is as a subject I have used, and here as a object. Clear, everybody? Here, students, on page number 40, we will read sentences now, that how they have given and how they have used as a object. Pictures you can see here, first, second and third, and verb they have used here. First is likes, and second is enjoys, and third is loves. So we will make sentences now. Nasi likes walking. He enjoys swimming. He loves eating sweets. Here, likes, you can see, likes, enjoy, and loves, these are verbs. Next, likes, enjoys, loves. Zed likes reading. She enjoys listening to music. She loves playing with dolls. Next, pictures, does not like, hates, does not like, and hates. Nasir does not like singing. He hates walking in the rain. Zeb does not like swimming. She hates being in a boat. You can see here, ing verb they have used in the last of the sentence, so it is gerund as a object, as I have told you. Next, students, question number 2, how many true sentences can you make? Student, there is table, and you will make sentences on your notebook, like I like playing football, doing my homework. Any sentence you can choose here, and you will make on your notebook. Now, students, in this lecture I told you about gerund, that how we can use as an object of a verb, and now you will make maximum 7 to 8 sentences on your notebook by using gerund as the object of a verb, and then you will make sentences from there. Clear? Allah Hafiz.